Here's a good example of a 300-gallon custom tank that we saw earlier after it's been reconfigured for diesel emission fluid. As you can see, it's got an air-operated diaphragm pump installed to pull the fluid out of the tank, and then a filter mechanism after that going to a meter to meter the gallonage, and of course your hose reel and your nozzle. So makes for a nice little outfit.